should be the guy that's going to put us up to the bird. The burb. So we can kill the burb. Special.
Yeah.
Tiba, Rito Warrior.
I don't know you. And I'm actually pretty busy here. You should probably go.
I'm here for you to take me to the burb. It's not gonna fall from this guy, it's gotta be tame. Let's get started. Mm-hmm. Sorry, gotcha. Actually... You're brainless. Didn't realize that there were more than just a couple targets. Not bad at all for right now. I'll tell you, Luke. First of all, the last one was a prank on them. So we had on that boat. So it seemed about to work too. Hundreds of them. The name of, well, I've heard the name before. Every sound, position. These cannons, all you got. So treasure chest is bow. I'm on for taking them if you're ready. So we need to pick up another bow. Well, this one's almost. This one's damaged, so. Swap. Falcon bow. Alright. Time to face Divine Beast Vah Medoh. Arrows will be dead in the cannons. We're going to open with bomb arrows. I should kill my beast and take these bomb arrows. Any more bomb arrows. Starting with so. So it'll be called up there. We should prepare a little meal. We'll bring some more books. I'm ready. That's what's up. What are you doing this one? Rescue Zelda. Princess Rolly served 100 years ago. I guess she's still fine. Whatever. Just let me tell you right now. I'm doing a little bit of a change. Get up. So, we're gonna go up to the beast. And we're gonna shoot bomb arrows at it. Take out the cannon. Showtime. Man, I feel like I'm going to freeze up here. Well, did you wear warm clothes? That's the bad idea. He's vomiting. This is very up again. Hey, what's wrong, Lee? Too scared to talk? Let's go over the plan. See those cannons? I'll draw their fire. I'll figure that use bomb arrows to destroy the cannons. But so far, I need to withdraw for a bit. Just spread your plot. Straight up. Yeah. Don't bother aiming or anything. There you go. Okay. Just to touch it. I am. Get your protection. Let's go.
It's up to you. We're in hot.
This one sound seems like it's gonna be fun to do the inside. I have to still finish the inside of the cabin.
Watch out!
Okay. more cannon. This is probably one of the easiest to do the outside of so far. Definite like laser beam stuff going on here.
Watch out.
I got it. Wait. So you kill the cannons and all of a sudden the shields go down? This has to be one of the easiest of all them then.
Well done, Link. That thing is history.
Well, we gotta land on it and I gotta do my thing first. Get strong and do my thing. Oh, you got hit.
Bad news, Link. It looks like I got hit pretty good back there. I think I need to get back to the flight range. I just hope that I can make it back.
Me too.
Down to Meadow.
There's the teleport spot. Hotel.
It's all you.
Travel instance through to shines and towers on the maps, blah blah blah. We already know how to fast travel. See, I wish they would have had these in like order. A, B, C, you know, something like that. Because the camel one seems to be the hardest of them all.
Well now, I've seen that face before.
It's our buddy.
I had a feeling you would show up eventually, but making me wait 100 years is a bit indulgent. You're here to wrest control of Meadow away from Ganon, correct?
Yeah.
If so, then the first thing you'll want to do is find yourself a map.
Okay. Maybe like the other three?
That guidance stone has the information for the layout of this divine beast. Can you make it there?
I'm gonna try. Ancient shaft. Don't figure out what to do with that shit. I wonder if we take this and lift us high enough that we can just cross that area. How high are we? Jeez. Well, that's too high. Guardian. grab a small amount of food. My guess is like we're gonna like turn him left and right and stuff. Just shift those. Just shift those things back and forth. The platforms. I think that might be it. I don't know. Water drop on my tablet again. Yep, tilt. That's what I thought.
You'll need to look closely. The terminals that will activate Meadow are marked by those glowing. You'll need to activate all of the terminals to take back control. Think you're up to.
Yes, why do you doubt me, boy? So mean to me. This metal, so I it's metal, why can't I? Oh. Oh. back on stasis. That one figured out. Nevermore.
There are four terminals remaining.
It's jerked.
Is now ready to roll.
So that doesn't reduce. Which these are metal. I bet you that would give you up to that other one. 3 more left?
There are 3 terminals remaining.
2 on this side, 1 on... I think I know how to get to the one on the other side. Alright, gotta figure out the last two now.
There are 2 terminals.
Yeah, and you doubted me, dude. Never doubt the monster. Let's see, for some reason I think I gotta get that over to... There, but there's no way I can go rail or anything. Okay. So there's the mouth there, so there's got to be a way to pass them. See, this is going to be Battleground. Whatever we're going to call our game. As long as. I'd have been able to just run around the outside the room. It's like I just ran around on the outside on the other side. Well, leave it to me to make it hard. Alright. Now, this side. Looks like I need to, like, kind of float, fly my way in. Making me fall to his doom. Okay. So I think I got do this in the right spot. Slowly die.
Just want.
Back. Just teleports. Okay. At a higher level than that there. I got lifted myself. Chest. Knight's my bow's looking. Yep, this one. Well, oh no. Okay, so that's the falcon bow, the swallow bow. Thank you. claymore. That'll open my door. Hey, this probably was the easiest of all of them so far. I mean, puzzle-wise, it was the easiest to figure out. This one and then the Zora were like kind of on level with each other, so.
That was the last time. I want you to take a good look at your map. There should flap to it.
Yeah. Okay. I want to level the bird out. I don't want to fight on a tilted bird. Okay. This okay. Now we got a Ganon to fight. power again is oozing from this guy. Okay. This one funky looking Ganon. Windblight Ganon. Oh, geez, I should have figured that one.
Good luck. That thing is one of Ganon's own, and it plays dirty. It defeated me 100 years ago, but only because I was winging it. I can't believe I'm actually saying this, but you must avenge me, Link.
Okay.
His aim is dead on. Watch your... So.
Kidding me. That was not the good choice. Bomb arrows seem to be very effective.
You okay?
Should be asking me, should be asking him. Ah. Blocked. Alright. Phase one complete. He does for phase two. He's got drones.
Watch your blind spot.
Man. Oh, I see what he does. He shoots the drones. The drones reflect. She was dropping to where I could hit him. Sword and stuff. Gotcha. See, that was definitely the easiest of the beasts so far. But I wish they'd done it okay here, you know, softly move you up through and stuff. This is definitely the easiest one to go through. Yeah. I mean, I had a stronger weapons to hit him up this time, though, but comparably, you know, to the way that they're functioning, you know, the Ganons work and stuff like that, it's pretty much the Rito, you know, our bird, and then the elephant, and then the chameleon, and then the camel. They should have been, you know, they should have had you, okay, you do them 1, 2, 3, you know, do them in these orders. But they definitely did not say which one would be, you know, which orders to kind of do them in. You know, here's a suggestion, you know, something like that. And, past Zeldas, they've done that before. I mean, I haven't played ones between some of them, but I mean, past Zeldas, they really haven't done that, but I mean, they did it in Ocarina of Time. They did kind of in Majora's Mask. I don't know the couple of them that were released past there. Well,
I'll be plucked.
Wind Waker, they did it.
You defeated him,
well.
Eh? Who would have thought?
Rivali. Person who had no faith in me. Completely no faith in me.
Well done. I suppose I should thank you now that my spirit is free. This returns Meadow back to its rightful owner. Don't preen yourself just for doing your job. I do suppose you've proven your value as a warrior. A warrior worthy of my unique ability. The sacred skill that I have dubbed Rivali's Gale!
How is this gonna help?
It's now time to move on and start making preparations for Meadow's strike on Ganon. But only if you think you'll still need my help while you're fighting inside Hyrule Castle. Feel free
always
to thank
me
now.
I know you're gonna... I mean, you're definitely gonna call on him.
Never mind, just go. Your job is far from finished, you know.
You're definitely going to call on them inside the castle.
Has been waiting an awful long time.
To help you out. I don't know how they're going to, you know, work out Ganon's castle. So. So that was designed to be his perch. Now there's three beams on there. I just have to finish.
Now set. You'll have a precise bead on Ganon from this vantage point. And when the time is right, give him everything you've got. Now we wait for that perfect moment.
I need this sword.
Meadow, we've been artfully patient for the last 100 years. I doubt you'll suffer a feather over a few more moments.
A camel. Those are the two things I need to finish.
After all these years, I simply must admit the truth. Even without the power of flight, Link made his way to this divine beast and accomplished something that even I could not. Guess I was wrong about how lucky he would be.
Yeah, you were definitely wrong about me.
Luck holds out, Link, for everyone's sake.
Volumes get a luscious power when the spirit creates an updraft that carries you into the sky. Activate by jumping with X. Okay, I don't like fully understand what benefit that's going to give me. See, the elbow is up here. Yeah, there he is. The beast has taken up roost atop the village. The legends are true. The light of the divine beast will ravage the calamity. Victors, inside you. Yes, of course. This rewards you properly. Feel free to take what you find in that chest. The more you set up. Expect nothing less from the bloodline of a champion. Why, you're almost equal to the Hylian champion who fought with Master of all the 100 years ago. You lack of the sword that seals the darkness, I say, having the lost woods. It's gonna be a bow. Great eagle bow.